Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, and welcome to Goddess Chakra Dance, a journey out of your head and into your body, a chance for you to rewire, recalibrate, rejuvenate, and regulate your body, mind, and spirit through Kundalini yoga, somatic movement, dance, breathwork, mantra, meditation, Reiki healing, and chakra tuning forks. And today we are focusing on our sacral chakra, on the temptress and the creatrix. This is our womb space, our space for releasing shame and guilt, allowing that temptress to come through us without shame and guilt, and then transmute that energy into creative energy, creatrix energy. That's why we have two of the archetypes living here, because one alchemizes the other. So let us raise our pleasure today through our bodies, through the womb space, and the releasing any shame or guilt that is left in our hips, in our womb, in our lower back. So focusing on that, we can use some geranium to help us to clear these energies. Place some in your hands, rub your hands together, take a deep breath in. Fill up your diaphragm, side out. And again, breathing in. Fill up your diaphragm, side out. And one more time, taking a deep breath in. Into your diaphragm, sighing it out. So let us begin uncoiling the Kundalini energy, the divine feminine energy from around our lower chakras. Sitting on your knees, keep the breath in through the nose, filling up the diaphragm, and out through the mouth. Or you can ujjayi the breath down through the body. It's your choice. Let us begin. Let us begin by uncoiling this energy, this divine feminine energy. If we breathe in, and we breathe out. Listening to your body, listening to where you the breath, squeezing it through. Breathing in and down. Breathing through your nose, shrugging your shoulders, creating heat in the body. Breathwork, big part of the practice today and every day. Take your hands on your shoulders, elbows up, breathe into the left, out to the right, twisting gently. Take a deep breath in, suspend your breath, hold your breath, circulate your auric field as you sigh it out. Well done, coming onto all fours. Tabletop cat-cow. Breathing in and out. Down through the body, arch your back. Send the breath through the body, through the chakras. Really stretch the body out. For three. Two. And one. Bring yourself into a child's pose. Stretch out your arms, wide legs, feet together, open your knees. Stretch it out. Breathe in, come into a cobra. Stretch out your back, your hips. Breathe out. Back into a child's pose. Coming onto all fours, moving around in a circle. Ha! Sighing it out. Coming forward. Into your hips for three and two and one. Coming into a stretch up on your child's pose. A downward dog, walking out your feet, walking your feet to your hands, rolling up to stand. Take a deep breath in, suspend your breath, hold your breath, sigh it out. Moving now to the shakeout. Going to shake out. let the breath just vibrate. Stim if you like, pushing out from your shoulders, twerking, whatever way your body vibrates to release any stuck trauma. Off you go. Chakra. So holding your hands between your legs, feel the pulse of your body, the pulse in your hands, your feet, as we create safety and grounding in Mother Earth, creating safety around the body, around the arc lines, around your auric field. Keep breathing, feeling into the earth, release the fear, off you go. Going. to the focus of today, moving into our womb space, giving our womb, our hips, our lower back some love, calling on the temptress and the creatrix, our divine sensuality and sexuality, alchemizing our creativity in this womb space. So we have to release the hips, release the lower back, release our body to accept our divine sensuality, sexuality, and therefore creativity. So allow the body to move through the water with ease and grace, moving your hips in circles, side to side, whatever feels good for you, pelvic tilts. Allow your body to listen intently to your body, your body's calls. When you try to make a decision, listen to your body instead of your mind. To the solar plexus, to the strength, to the power, to the confidence that we create here when we cut away our limiting beliefs, our poor boundaries, and our people pleasing. So let us take up space, let us step out of our comfort zone, let us be seen and heard, dance around your space, open your eyes if you wish, keep deep breathing. Breath in, suspend your breath, hold your breath, sigh it out. We come now to the heart, the inner child and the maiden. Release humiliation, release abandonment, release rejection. Release grief, call in love, self-compassion, self-kindness, self-acceptance, self-truth and self-love, loving our feminine, loving our masculine, giving ourselves a somatic trauma butterfly hug, trauma releasing, nervous system regulation through the psoas, the breath. As we move now to the ethereals, to your throat chakra that have come down to go up. Into the ethereals, get yourself nice and warm, as the body can sometimes, body temperature drops now. So close your, sit cross-legged, put your heel inside your yoni, one heel and the other, it doesn't matter which one. Sit up nice and straight in Gyan Mudra, index fingers, thumbs, open the throat to the medicine woman, to speech, to vibrational frequency, to song, to mantra, to speaking your truth. So pull up your Mula Bandha, your Uddiyana Bandha, by breathing in, breathing down, pulling up your anal passage, your pelvic floor in at your navel, sitting in Gyan Mudra, and just allowing that blue lotus to open. You can hum, hands on your throat, you feel the humming, top of your vagus nerve, top of your nervous system regulation, or you can sing. So let's have a look. Great. Ad gure name, jugad gure name, sat gure name, siri gurudeve name. This is a protection mantra which is always done at the beginning of each Kundalini class. So do your best. Ad gure name,
Siri Guru Deva Namah.
As we move now into our third eye, into our medicine woman, into our wise woman, should I say. So opening up the third eye, raising that energy up as you lean onto your heel, the pleasure to the purpose, the Shakti to the Shiva, the feminine to the masculine, all meet here in balance. Let your thoughts come in, let them pass. Sit in prayer mudra, reconnect the root locks by breathing in, breathe down. Third eye gaze if you can. You can be still for this meditation or move, rock gently. Join in however you feel. Be in this present moment. So important. right, the breath down through the body to Mother Earth. As we move now into our highest expression, our high priestess, our queen, let us place our crown on our head. Little fingers, thumbs, palms together. Breathing in, place the crown on your head, connecting us to the 5D realms, our high priestess. Taking a deep breath in, sighing it out around your auric field. Bring your fingers to the floor, sit up nice and straight. Feel your sovereignty, your agency, your power, your strength. Bring your hands into a Venus mudra at your heart. Open your hands onto your heart. Feel the life force energy on your heart. Fill up your heart with love. Feel the heat, the love. And then send the love out. Drop your shoulders to anyone or all those in need today. Into your heart, scrape open your heart. Create the Venus mudra behind your back. Open up your heart, your throat, your third eye, your crown. Take a breath in. Breath out. Bring your hands back round into Jupiter mudra, index fingers, thumbs. As you take a deep breath in, you're going to raise your arms, you're going to breathe in a pranic pump. If you are pregnant or on your moon time, breathe normally. Take a deep breath in, lift your arms, third eye gaze, think the word Sat Nam. Fill up your belly with air, your diaphragm, begin to pump the best you can through your nose. Third eye gaze if you can. Breath in, suspend your breath, hold your breath, sigh it out. Circulate your auric field, sitting up nice and straight. Breathe in, breathe out. Feel the energy pumping from your heart down your arms into your fingertips. Feel your sovereignty, your agency, your high priestess. Remember, when you wear your crown, you give permission for others to wear theirs too. When you're ready, come onto your back with some Reiki healing. Feet on the floor. Lift yourself into a bridge and then lower vertebrae by vertebrae, bottom towards your heels, windscreen wiper your legs. Place your hands between your legs as I send you Reiki love, healing and light. You stay down, I'm coming up to use the tuning forks. As well. Repeat the mantra, I release all fear and I call in safety, security and grounding. I release all fear and I call in safety, security and grounding. I release all fear and I call in safety, security and grounding. Take a deep breath in, sigh it out. open your hands, your womb space, your sacral chakras. Today's focus, as I send you Reiki love, healing and light, repeat the mantra, I release all shame and guilt, and I call in ease and grace and flow. I release all shame and guilt, and I call in ease and grace and flow. I release all shame and guilt, and I call in ease and grace and flow. Take a deep breath in, sigh it out. Bring your hands to your navel, your solar plexus, as I send you Reiki love, healing and light. Repeat the mantra, I release all limiting beliefs, support, boundaries and people pleasing, and I call in power, strength and confidence. I release all limiting beliefs, poor boundaries and people pleasing, and I call in power, strength and confidence. I release all limiting beliefs, poor boundaries and people pleasing, and I call in power, strength and confidence. Take a deep breath in, sigh it out. And bring your hands to your heart chakra as I send you Reiki love, healing and light. Repeat the mantra, I am enough, I am worthy, I am loved. I am enough, I am worthy, I am loved. I am enough, I am worthy, I am loved. Take a deep breath in, sigh it out. Bring your hands to your throat chakra as I send you Reiki love, healing and light. Repeat the mantra, I speak my truth to be heard today. I speak my truth to be heard today. I speak my truth to be heard today. Take a deep breath in, sigh it out. Bring your hands to your third eye as I send you Reiki love, healing and light. Repeat the mantra, I see my purpose clearly today. I see my purpose clearly today. I see my purpose clearly today. Take a deep breath in, sigh it out. Your hands to your crown as I send you Reiki love, healing and light. Repeat the mantra, I am the High Priestess and I rule with humility, love and kindness. I am the High Priestess and I rule with humility, love and kindness. I am the High Priestess and I rule with humility, love and kindness. Take a deep breath in, sigh it out. Bring your hands around your knees and rock from side to side. Give yourself a hug. Place your hands under your feet. Come into Happy Baby and rock from side to side. Ready, roll up, rock up to seated. Place your left hand on your heart, your right hand on your solar plexus. Take a deep breath in, sigh it out. And again, when you're ready, take a deep breath in, sigh it out. And one more time, take a deep breath in. Love and light, Satnam, have a beautiful day, and do get in touch if you want to go deeper with a session.